You had me at hello. One word and I could tell when I saw you standing there. Your curly hair and your big brown eyes stopped my cries. I want to have Friday dinner every week with nobody but you. I want to make Seinfeld jokes that you will get and laugh at. We made you, as it's a shared time. I know that you and I are really meant to be. I know my rabbi and my mother back at home will both agree. We'll spend the summers in the Poconos. The kids will go to camp. I'll bring an extra sweater and a blanket just in case it's damp. In case it's damp. Oh, Evan, what a perfect name. I'll have to get to know you. College might be alright in the end. Could it be the guy who lives just one little floor below you ends up being more than just a friend? I'll find a loving, funny guy whose name is Stein or Klein or Schwartz. Save me a bagel, which means